Previously during the investigation.
F.K. In the coffin. I knew I could count on it. Never fails.
The perpetrator. Bit off Anna's tongue.
Jackpot, Zack. A shame, but our old-time all-American sightseeing tour just came to an end.
When purple fog covers our town, we'll all wander in hell, I fret. So says Mr. Stewart.
Oh, well, there's an old story. Folklore. It's a fairy tale, to me. Something about a killer in a raincoat who appears on rainy nights.
She had a red dress on. She was a goddess.
Starting to rain. I think this case may take a while.
Like I said, there's no point in you having this. I can put it to far better use. I'm taking it with me, okay?
That's fine by me then, as you wish. The FBI agent, right? Just wait a moment, please. I'll be right with you.
So there's no way you could have been at the scene of the crime?
That's right. I was drinking at the bar with Nick until early morning. I'm sure if you ask him about it, he'll say the same.
Very well. I'll be sure to do that. One other thing. That argument with Carol just now.
She's always like that. She thinks of me as an enemy, always bickering at what I say.
Is there any reason for that?
Perhaps because someone she liked ended up with me in my bed?
That would explain it, yes. If I may be so bold, who was the lucky man?
Oh, I sleep with anyone I wish. Anyone I prefer to sleep with. I guess she had her eye on one of them, but I don't know who it was exactly. I could sleep with you, if you like.
I'm flattered by your offer, but I don't think that would be appropriate. You're exactly the kind of woman a man in my job should never get involved with.
Isn't that a shame, darling?
I'll be frank. Right now, you are not a suspect. But both Zack and I are certainly feeling shaky about you. If you want to remain in the clear, just watch yourself from now on.
Oh, you don't know, do you? Artists and art lovers, we love a good thrill.
Thank you for your help. I have nothing further to ask you at the moment. Goodbye. I had a chat with Diane. She said she was at the bar drinking with Nick at the time of the murder. We need to confirm her story. Let's talk to Nick at the diner.
Very well, Agent Morgan. I have to head back to the department and clear up some paperwork. Go with Emily to the A&G diner.
Okay, then.
I'll show you the way. The diner's open from 9 to 2100.
Just as we suspected, Zack. Diane is the key to this case.
I have a feeling she will lead us right to the criminal. That's Kaysen. Looks like the show has just begun, and it has an all-star cast.